season. For them to think we're the current champs and here we lost to Congo and we lose to South Africa, it makes their chances of defending this tournament very slim. Yes, of course. I mean, that will make them dangerous. I don't even want to say think it's going to be like that. They're going to be dangerous. Let people not deceive themselves and think Nigeria will come like sheep to slaughter. No, they're going to fight. They're going to fight. One other thing, the coach as well will want to fight because he believes he should have been the coach of the South African team. He's going to try to use all psychological tactics to make sure his players compete above his instructions.